Hi guys, I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you guys have been doing fantastically well. So welcome to my YouTube channel, and I hope you have seen my previous video, which is a haul video, my birthday haul video. And now I wanted to discuss my quarantine empties with you guys, as I have emptied a lot of products because of quarantine. Maybe or वैसे भी मैं कर ही लेती हूँ. So yes, I have a lot of body care products, more body care products I would say. So yes, if you want to know that what I have emptied in this past 2 months, not 2 months, I would say 1.5 months, then please keep on watching. Start off with body lotions because I've emptied a lot of them. I don't know why. The first one is this Beautico Soft Touch Moisturizing Lotion. This is how it looks like. I like this, but the quantity is super less for like applying it all over your body. It says you can use it on your face as well, but I haven't used it on my face. So yeah, it's a pretty good moisturizer. Will I repurchase this? No. Then I have this Urban Lovely Body Lotion. It's from Unsemin, one of those brands that I talk about a lot because I really like their products, but unfortunately they are not available in India. But I really do like it. If I will ever get any chance to get my hands on this, I will definitely repurchase it. This is more of a, like a gel kind of lotion, and I quite like it. So yeah. Then I have two body washes. The first one is this Vivil body wash, lavender and almond oil. This is how it looks like. The quantity seems to be really, really nice. Like it lasted me for a good 1 month, and it retails for really, really less. It retails for 160, which is such a steal deal, and it smells so divine, guys, so divine. So you should definitely get your hands on this one. Then I have a Clean On Me Creamy Shower Gel from Soap and Glory. I bought it when I was in Dubai, and it's more of a, like a creamy body wash, which is perfect for winter time. So I've been using it in the winter season, and oh my god, this smells so divine, you guys. Like I started this January, February, and I continued it in the summer as well. So that's why it's here in my hair in my quarantine empty. Then I recently finished up this natural intimate wash from Everteen. It was a pretty good intimate wash. I don't know what to talk about an intimate wash. Every intimate wash seems similar to me. I don't know why, but I really do like Feminine by Oriflame. So I got this in PR, so I wanted to use it, and I used up. Okay, then I have couple of makeup items. Yes, I have couple of, no, I have another one body care item as well. More, this is the Jeju Aloe Eyes Gel. This is how it looks like. It's all empty. It's a little bit of left, but that's okay. I have this gel right here. I've been using it all over my body because in summers I feel like gels moisturize your skin pretty well as compared to heavy duty lotions. So I have been more gravitate towards this one as compared to the normal body lotions. So yeah, now I will move on to skincare. For skincare, I haven't emptied a lot of products. The first thing that I've emptied is this Good Vibes Havana Mango Scrub. Oh my god, their scrubs are so good, you guys. Like if you ever want to get your hands on any scrub, or if you're planning to get your hands on any scrub, then you should definitely get your hands on this. And this is so good for dry skin people out there. It will moisturize your skin so well. It's so creamy, and it takes out all the dead skin from your skin. Then I finished up this Vitamin E The Body Shop Eye Cubes. Oh my god, I've been obsessed with these, you guys know that. And I have already pre-purchased it, and I've been using it, and I cannot live without this. So अगर मैंने repurchase कर लिया तो कुछ बोलने का मतलब ही नहीं है ना. Then I was using this Apothecary Olive Oil. I am so sorry at pronouncing their brand name, which I'm not able to. So I've been using it with my hair mask. I was mixing it, and it moisturizes your hair so well. So I've been really liking it, but I couldn't get my hand on full size one. It was out of stock, so I just never repurchased it. Okay, for skincare, I finished up this Pure Clay Mask Detox pure clay mask, detoxify one, the black variant one, and it's finished. I know Shreya generally raves about this mask, and this product is really nice. It cleans out your skin so well, and I will definitely repurchase this one for sure. Okay, then for skincare products, I have two serums as well. This is the Good Vibes Rose Hip Radiant Glow Serum. To be honest, I didn't like this serum that much. It's supremely sticky, and I don't like my serums extremely sticky. So I don't like that serum. Even that serum doesn't like me, I think. Then I have this Eleza Vega Gold something serum. Me and my mom used it, and my mom really likes it, and even I liked it too. But obviously, it's like the consistency is very watery. It doesn't really moisturize your skin very well, but it gives you like that sheer glow onto your skin. So that looks pretty good, I think. Then moving on to the three makeup items that I finished, and we are over for this empties. The first one is this Morphe Continuous Setting Spray. This is how it looks like. Oh my god, I love this, and I'm so sad that this is finished. I will definitely repurchase the pack one because Morphe is not available in India, but if I will get any seal deal on any pages, I will. I finished up the Fit Me Matte and Poreless. You guys know my love for this foundation, and I finally got to finish this foundation up, and I have the refill, so don't worry. Then I have this Essence Liquid Ink Liner. This is how it looks like. Again, I have purchased the refill of this because I freakingly love this eyeliner. So that says all about that I really like these products, and most of them were really nice, and some of like but I finished them up. So yes, that's that for my quarantine empties. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and please do let me know what you guys have been emptying this quarantine, what you have used like fully. So do let me know in the comment section below. I would love to hear up from you guys. So yes, that's that for today's video. I hope to see you in my next one, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell, and don't forget to follow me on my Instagram because I share some really different content over there. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you in my next one. Bye bye.